Oh, hi peeps. Beautiful peeps. Beautiful people. And if you're a bot, I'm sure you're a beautiful bot. And if you're a Russian bot, we already have a relationship because I love the stuff you put on my timeline. That thing about Biden being a zombie alien is great. Anyway, if you're a person or a bot, I want you to feel welcome, if you feel anything at all. And as usual, this is a song I wrote many years ago, but I've revised it slightly. And if you've been following my Facebook videos, which you should follow all of them, you know that I often revise slightly the lyrics or chords of songs I've written many years ago because I've changed my mind about certain things. So it's like working with a co-writer from a long time ago. Now you may wonder, how is it possible that I wrote a song 40 years ago? But I actually started when I was in a crib. So it's a challenge because I can't hear from him what he thinks of the changes that I'm making. I'm a kind of collaborative guy. I like to work, you know, give and take. But I feel like I'm forcing the changes on him, and I don't hear anything back. And I don't know if he copyrighted. I don't know if he's going to try to sue me. It's probably not likely, but I'll get my lawyers to kind of figure that one out. But mostly when I revise my old songs, I'm working on getting some of the aggression out of the lyrics because he has some hostility issues. I've been working with him on this for a long time. It kind of pisses me off, actually. I'm tired of beating myself up over it, like literally. But anyway, so this is a toned down version of a song I wrote in 1977 called Holy Rollers and Duck Pin Bowlers. And it's a song that I think it's an obvious comparison between missionaries and bowlers, which if you follow closely, you'll understand what I'm talking about. And it goes like this. Read all about it, they're back on the street. They speak of the light, they're packing some heat. Attacking outsiders, those who don't fit. Sitting ducks is the hit. Holy rollers, duck pin bowlers, would take it down quick if they could. But God help you, brother, if you land in the gutter, you'd be rolled over good. They've got solutions, cause they know what's right. To go back to the 50s, you dress up in white. Family values are needed to live in denial. Somebody stole your file. Holy rollers, duck pin bowlers, would take you down quick if they could. But God help you, brother, if you land in the gutter, you'll be rolled over good. They got duck pin revivals, tear gas and Bibles, while they strike wooden idols, bent on reprisals. Torchlights and rallies, altars and alleys and more. Who's keeping score? Read all about it, the story's complete. The ink on the pages, the blood on the street. Where you live, you've got trouble, but you can't think ahead. You vote for these roads instead. Holy rollers, duck pin bowlers, would take you down quick if they could. But God help you, brother, if you land in the gutter, you'd be rolled over good. For God's sake, they'll roll you for good. Holy rollers and duck pin bowlers. Feel free to share this with your friends or other bots. And stay safe, stay out of trouble, and I'll see you soon.